And it really made me realize about how they're just sort of drifting to the other side. They have one foot here and one foot somewhere else. And yet for some reason it doesn't bother them. You know, and you know, you're right. All I know is what I see. And all I know is that somewhere along the line, you're not going to be afraid anymore. Somewhere in those last hours, it's going to go away.
So we missed our flight, roughly. It's 14 hours to our next flight, and there's a stopover, so we're only landing in Dubrovnik, right?
Bro.
At 9:20.
Viewed as a military fortress, imperial residence and fortified town, the palace measures 215 meters from north to south and 180 meters east to west.